Hello, my friends from YouTube. Today I'm gonna show you how to recover important files from a SSD hard drive. This computer has Windows 10, and the Windows is corrupted. You see, it's start blinking, and then turn off and on, turn off and on. See, I got that message. So what we need to do is pull out the hard drive from this computer, and we're gonna use this adapter. You can write it down if you want. Then we're gonna use Pantelov screwdriver, Phillips screwdriver, and we need a laptop or PC. Okay, so I'm gonna turn it off, the computer. Everything you do is in your own risk. I am not responsible for any damage that you cause to your computers. This video is for education purpose only. Before you open any electronic device, I recommend it to wear one of these anti-static bracelets. You can buy it online or any computer store. Also, it's a good idea to backup your computer every week, every 2 weeks, depends how you use it. So if something happened to your hard drive or to your computer, you have a backup. So always backup. Thank you. Okay, so let me turn it off, the computer. Okay, so now it's off. We want to remove this cover. So we need to remove 11 screws. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay? So then you need the Pantelov screwdriver. I already removed most of them, so my video won't be too long. Okay, so remove the screws, always save it. I always use a magnetic. Okay, like I say, I remove some of them, so my video won't be too long. After you remove the screwdriver with your nail, will you try to open here? See? And then this part come out. This is a Lenovo Yoga 700 series. So all of the computers are different. And then we need to remove the solid hard drive. It's different. So you remove this screw right here. One screw. Let me show you, okay? One screw right here. Okay, put it in the magnetic, and then lift the a little bit, lift it a little bit, and pull it. Okay. So now put the computer somewhere. Leave the solid hard drive here. We're gonna open this. Let's see what's inside. So it has a USB cable and connector, has screws, screwdriver, and the adapter. So we need to open the adapter. This little plastic come out. Here is the, if you need the manual, it's right here, okay? But I don't need it anymore. So we need to remove this little plastic. And then we need to remove the adapter. Be careful when you remove it. Okay. Then we need to connect the hard drive. Remember, every time you buy this adapter, don't assume that it's gonna fit in all the hard drives. So make sure you order the right one. Because this one is compatible with maybe 2-3 hard drives, but not with all of them out there. So if you can, bring the hard drive to the store and ask the seller. So you push it, insert it right there and push it. Okay, you see? And then rehease. We need to add one screw. So this is the little bag that came. We're gonna need one gold, one silver, this little gold and nut, and we need two black ones. Okay, save the little bags. So, okay, now these ones goes right here. You see this little space right here? It's in the middle, it goes right here, okay? Like that. Okay? You see, it clicks a little bit. It doesn't go underneath this nut, it go in the middle, okay? Then you put the silver screw. Make sure you connect it well. And what? I am connected the wrong screw. It's not the right. Yeah, I was connected the wrong screw. Sorry about that. Okay, that's the right one. It should go, okay, there you go. It should be like this, okay? Okay, you see? This nut should be next to this, to the adapter, and then the hard drive in the mirror of the nut, okay? Okay, so now we're gonna insert it here. Okay. Okay, you can see right there where the motherboard goes, where the adapter goes, right here, not right here. How do I guide myself? I go like this. And the letters should be like that, okay? see. Okay, so I go here. See? Okay. And now let's add this cover. Follow the shape of the connector. Okay, that's the shape. I don't know if you can see it, but that's the shape. So it goes right here. Okay, and now we're gonna put the black screws. This black screws is because that way the adapter doesn't move. Okay, so now put your screw somewhere because we're gonna need this later and use screwdrivers. So now we connect the cable here. Here, okay, now we connect this end to the USB in the PC or laptop. Okay, connect it here. And you see, you recognize it right here. I don't know how you can look better. Try to not move the hard drive because you can damage. Okay, so now let's go and look for the hard drive. So let's go to this. This is Windows 10. You see right here, it is right here. This is E. That's the solid hard drive that we connect. So now from here we go to users. And then always try to copy, this is the name of the person, try to copy this folder to the desktop, but I did it already and didn't work. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna open this folder. So it's open. So this is the name of the person who used this computer. And now we're gonna save all his documents, pictures. So you, if you wanna save documents, you just highlight it and then right mouse click with the mouse, right mouse click, copy, go to the desktop empty area, right mouse click, paste, and paste. See, it's copying. So let's minimize this one. Then let's copy download, right mouse click, copy, desktop empty area, paste. Okay, same thing, go to Dropbox, highlight it, right mouse click, copy, desktop empty area, paste. Okay. Now go to, yeah, it has something here, let's see. I try to save as much I can. I must click, copy, empty area, paste, favorites, let me see. It has some, let me see. Copy to favorites, copy, paste. Later I'm gonna make a copy. I'm gonna make a folder, and then I'm gonna transfer all of the folders inside. Nothing here. Music, no music. I already checked, no music. OneDrive, yes. Always save that one because people have stuff inside there. Pictures also. Copy. Empty area, paste. Nothing there. Roaming. Nothing there. Saved games. Nothing there. Searches. Tiny has some. And another one. Tracking. Tracing. So that's the way you save it. Videos. Nothing. Let me see. Nothing. Need to save something else. Oh, desktop. Desktop, I need to go to copy. And I need to go to C, because if you try to copy to desktop, it's gonna say not enough space. So I go to C and I just copy here. Copy and paste here. Okay. So after this is done, we need to disconnect the hard drive and put it back to the computer. I try to make my video short, but sometimes there is no way. Because I am using iPhone 7, and iPhone 7 doesn't have a pause button. I can't believe it. They don't have a pause button when you are recording a video. I don't know why. I hope it doesn't take hours. Okay, not enough space, so let's cancel them. Okay. But that's the way you copy. I copy pretty much everything. So now I'm going to. I'm gonna make a copy. A folder here. Okay, and then I'm gonna transfer all the folders that I copy here. Okay, now let's open one. Let's open pictures, okay. See, there is the picture of the people, of the family, okay. So now we can go here in the corner and so make sure the files are not copying when you disconnect the hard drive. My is already done. So go to the corner here and you see right here where you can see the USB, just click it and then eject. Okay, so now you can disconnect the USB. Yeah, put this computer somewhere. We don't need it anymore for now. Later you can after you fix the computer, after you fix this computer, then you can transfer the pictures back. So now we're gonna open this again. And save in a safe place your little tool, because this tool is so important to save everything. You never know when you're gonna use it. Okay, the same thing, pull it a little up, pull it, okay. Now we're gonna put it back in. So just like this, push it. Okay, like that. And then you connect the, remember the little screw. This one. Okay. So now let's put the cover lock. You can put back all the screws. And then after you recover your files, then you can try to do a factory reset in this computer. If it doesn't work, then your files are safe. Thank you for watching my video and please subscribe, give me like, leave comments, check my other videos, and I hope this video helped you. Okay, so thank you so much. Have a good day.